Exciting review for you today. So this is the My Ballerina dolls. This is the first one, the Clara Marie doll from the Nutcracker collection. She's beautiful. She's also huge. So this is going to be a true deboxing. I slid her out just a little bit, but I haven't actually snipped any of the wires or anything yet. You can tell her box got a little banged up in shipping, but that's okay because she's totally coming out of the box. So some crinkles like right here and stuff, but she's coming out of that box. So we met these guys at Toy Fair and they were super, super nice and awesome to work with. They said that this is a true play doll. So on the side of the box, I don't know if you can see it because of the lights, it says Let's Play Ballet. So she's supposed to be a true doll that you can play with. She doesn't just have to sit on the shelf. So it says, pose me in your favorite ballerina positions, and I'm not even going to pretend like I can pronounce these. So here are some of the ballet positions, and they claim she's super articulated. So on the bottom it says myballerinadolls.com, which is where you can go and grab your own Clara Marie. So yeah, so let's take her out of this box. I said I already slid her out just a little bit, but haven't snipped any. So this is her without that plastic shell on, and she's got this beautiful brown hair. She has these silver wires right here that are what attach her to her box. Let's see how many other places is she attached. In the back is probably the best way to see this. So there's one down here for her feet that's a zip tie, and there's another zip tie right around here. There's the silver wire, and then there's that zip tie. And that looks like that's it. This zip tie is around her neck, and that one's around her feet. So, let's just grab the scissors real fast and do some careful snipping. Nope. That's an industrial zip tie. Okay, so that's not going to happen that way. I'm too scared of hurting the doll if I go that way. And I'm not scared at all of hurting her going this way. So just taking the tape off the back a little bit. Breaking into my Clara Marie doll. This probably for her arm. It looks like there was another one right here to attach something to, but I don't know if I'm missing a zip tie or And then, of course, the last piece of tape is going to be annoying. So, let's see if we can get that one off as well. And there are better tools to do this with, and if I had a fly ahead of time, totally would have had those tools sitting here. But now everything is snipped. So, let's see if she actually comes loose. That beautiful box down there, and here she is. So this is my first unboxing video, so you're gonna have to just hang with me for a second while I look at her. So she comes with her little Nutcracker doll package attached to her arm, and we'll just take her from head to toe. So Clara Marie comes with this beautiful brown hair with these curls in the back, and it's a little bit frizzy, but I think we can fix that with just a quick wire brush combing. She has this beautiful pearl accessory on her head, and her hair is braided up here in this really pretty little style. Then she has these purple ribbons that are knotted in some bows. And if you've ever seen my website, you know I love some bows. So I'm loving that. She doesn't have any earrings. Just pretty simple makeup. So she has blue eyes with these dark eyebrows, some light pink lips, and a little bit of blush on her cheeks. And her head will move no and yes. But there's not much more movement than that. It's just yes and no. There is no rotation around there. And then for her arms, let's go with her non-attached arms. She has an articulation point in her wrist, which just goes this way. Her elbow is what allows it to go like this. And if we pull up the sleeve a little bit, this is one of those elbows that allow her to come up and touch her face. So it allows for a nice extension, but also that great movement that allows her to come up like this. And then her shoulder, I think, is just a regular ball joint that allows for that kind of motion. So this will allow her to do the great ballerina poses that the box was promising. And I'm not a ballerina because I've never been coordinated enough to do that. Barely coordinated enough to make a video. So, now on to her dress. She wears her sleeves come to about her elbow, and then the lace comes down even further. And then this one is still attached, and it is, just caught on her dress right there. And her sleeves have these adorable little purple bows. I don't know if you can see them. And then these sleeves are white lace with a light white fabric underneath, and they're attached sewn right here, so that the lace can flutter down. And then she has this lace collar, and she has a purple undertone, and then the white lace on top. And I feel a joint right here. It's a joint that allows this kind of motion. So that joint is right here underneath her ribs. And it's not a back and forth, it's a left and right joint. And it squeaks a little bit, okay? And then she has this beautiful dress part, her skirt part of her dress, which is multiple layers. So the top layer is this lace. Let's just ballet our arm up there, shall we? The top part is this beautiful piece of lace. And then you have this white satiny piece. And then this beautiful piece with even more ribbon. Then one more layer of satin. And then our girl is wearing some white panties. And I just wanted to show you her leg articulation here a little bit. So it goes, she doesn't have any backwards mobility because her little butt cheek is in the way. So her leg can go up that far, but it can't really go backwards any. So I'm guessing to do, I found another joint. There's a joint right here where the elastic is. So I don't know if you can see in there for that. That's an interesting joint. And then she has a joint right here in her leg that allows for the left, right. And her knees are similar to her elbows and that they can bend all the way like that. And then the feature that really drew me to this doll, let's stop making her expose herself, were her ballet boots. So she's not wearing traditional ballet slippers. There's a little bit of a slipper piece to them, but really they're boots and they're just so adorable. And she of course has ankle articulation, nothing in the toes, but she has that ankle articulation. And she's just going to be so much fun to pose and to play with. And I can't wait to really have a chance to photograph her because she's just so beautiful. So this is the Clara Marie Dream Doll from My Ballerina Dolls.